To do this, we use a soldering iron and solder. We insert a heat shrink tube into each of the wires to electrically insulate the connection. We heat it with a lighter flame, and the tube shrinks. Now we place one of the bearings on the rotor shaft. We've cleaned all the grease off the parts. We assemble the new 220-volt coil inside the housing. Now we carefully insert the rotor.